right now a really special performance by Nana Soul. Ayanna Jones professionally goes as Nana Soul, and she's going to do spoken word for Russell. She's a dynamic media activist, singer, writer, film producer, and mother. She also executive produced and wrote music for On the Move, sounds inspired by Mumia Abu-Jamal. And her motto is, defy containment, destroy the illusion, crush the machine.
Yeah. I want to thank everybody for coming out. I'm really pleased by the turnout. In the middle of last month, my crew and I, BW Moving Images, we took the final plunge and we joined Scientific Soul Sessions. And I know the program, we need to keep it moving, but I just want to say, I just want to address you and say a couple of things from the heart about that. As Fred knows, it took me quite a while to make the decision to join, because I don't like to join things lightly. And, I've been involved in a number of movements throughout the years. And most folks who know me know that I've been pretty disappointed with a lot of stuff. And I think it's easy to get disheartened because we have so many political prisoners in jail. We've been fighting so long to get them out. I was very intensely involved with the movement to free Lynn Stewart. And got kind of disenfranchised because I felt like people were not working hard enough. I understand now, what we're up against, and I know, this empire, while it's not all powerful, it's a huge battle that we have ahead of us. But I'm very, very excited to be part of Scientific Soul Sessions because I feel like finally I'm part of a movement that is forward-thinking, that is futurist, that does not sit around and talk about the 60s all day, because quite frankly, I had enough of that. I want to talk about some things that haven't happened yet. And like Fred Ho has said on so many occasions, we have to start imagining the impossible. And we have to start making the impossible happen. And I think that Scientific Soul Sessions is going to be the organization to do that. So I'm very pleased and honored to be here today. The poem that I'm going to read for you is a poem that I wrote actually from Mumia Abu-Jamal. And what I find is that I go to these different events for all these different political prisoners. The issues are the same. The sentiment is the same. So as I read this poem that I wrote for Mumia, I imagine in my mind that it's also for Russell Maroon Shoats and all the other political prisoners who are behind bars right now. This poem is for my brother Mumia. He gives his life and breath to words of gold, weaving them, threading them through iron bars, heedless of crumbling concrete and cold steel, hurling his truth onto radio waves to ignite us, his people, with power. Enemies seek to usurp his power, dug a pit, built a cage for Mumia, to squander his treasures and waves, to barter his flesh and his blood for their gold, force his silence at the point of their steel, mute his blessings with shackles and bars. But you can't contain righteous will behind bars. Truth will not concede to corrupt power. Ideas cannot be pierced with rusted steel. We won't forsake our pledge to Mumia. To the people, he's worth more than your gold. Jewels pour from his lips through ghettos and waves. Chapter and verse hook us from behind bars, showing us why we are shining like gold, teaching us how to wield our power. In the belly of the beast, Mumia is a warrior with a heart of steel. In the end, it's gonna come down to steel. Perhaps we should storm the complex in waves. For to free our beloved Mumia, we must be willing to tear down those bars, must be willing to exercise power, to reclaim a treasure worth more than gold. And what treasure is worth more than gold? For which riches should we bear cold steel? For the hope he instills through his power, the gift he bestows upon us in waves that transcend any cage, jail, or bars. This is the debt we owe to Mumia. For all black soldiers trapped behind white bars, for the sake of black life and black power, set fire to the streets and free Mumia. Thank you.
Thank you.